set. Racing just started with a fireball break. Quickly restart. Moving up on the outside. Smart winner. Manalig. Just again. Colonial Star comes next. Then followed by Princess Joe Alimentador. While Asikaso is the early trailer by about 12 lengths of the leader. Racing down the back stretch. We have Manalig. Says why we followed if we can take the lead in the early part of the race by our length and a half over Fireball in second and on the outside third Colonial Star just again rushing up to take third and in fifth now is a Princess Joe Smart Winner Alimentador while Asikaso is still racing in less than at the fourth turn we have Manalig. Fireball moving up in between horses to take the lead. Just again also moving up on the outside last 400 meters of the race. Race now getting more exciting as the rider now starting to make their moves as they swing for home. Just again Fireball is down on the inside panning around for the lead. Just again Fireball is running by the rail. Just again Fireball is running by the rail. Just again Fireball, Fireball, just again, just again Fireball, just again Fireball, Fireball, just again. Pass again now moving up on the outside and finally just again Fireball then comes Manalig Asikaso Smart Winner
just again ang ating unofficial winner dito over the 3-horse Fireball tercero numero 5 Manalig ka papasok sa inyong quartet numero 1 Asikaso at papasok sa inyong Pentafecta numero 7 Smart Winner. Okay, panoorin natin muli race number 9.
Ang bahaging ito ay hatid sa inyo ng Kati Alis. Ginhawang mabilis, Skin Disease Alis.
Racing just started with a fireball break. Quickly restart. Moving up on the outside. Smart Winner Manalig. Just again, Colonial Star comes next. Then followed by Princess Joe Alimentador. While Asikaso is the early trailer by about 12 lengths of the leader. Racing down the back stretch. We have Manalig. Says why we followed if we can take the lead in the early part of the race by our length and a half over Fireball in second and on the outside third Colonial Star just again rushing up to take third and in fifth now is a Princess Joe Smart Winner Alimentador while Asikaso is still racing in less than at a fourth turn we have Manalig. Fireball moving up in between horses to take the lead. Just again, also moving up on the outside last 400 meters of the race. Race now getting more exciting as the rider now starting to make their moves as they swing for home. Just again, Fireball is down on the inside, panning around for the lead. Just again, Fireball is running by the rail. Just again, Fireball is running by the rail. Just again, Fireball, Fireball, just again, Fireball, just again, Fireball, Fireball, just again, pass again, now moving up on the outside and finally, just again, Fireball, then comes Manalig Asikaso, Smart Winner.